subscribers. After a long, grueling battle, much like is war, we have achieved that 500 subscribers. Currently, I think it's about 512, 513. And I really appreciate it. So much, in fact, I want to give back to the people that have followed and enjoyed the content I've given to them. Well, I'm going to do something special for my 500 subscriber giveaway. It's halfway to my ultimate goal of 1,000 subscribers. That's the greatest thing I would like out of this YouTube channel, is to achieve that goal and give you guys the content that you like, or hopefully you want. So ultimately, I've put together a little surprise package, but not just for one winner, but for three. Let's take a look at that right now. What's this doing here? Yeah, no, we're going to save that for ourselves later on. I don't know how that got in there. I do apologize. But in, or rather behind door number one, we have this gorgeous Lion's Den dice tray that we're going to give away as a gift. Panzer King quality. On top of that, we're going to give away five KV-1s. And we're going to give give away five T-34-85s. Plus four POT bombers, beautifully customized by yours truly. And you can see right there. These, however, are not the POT sculpts. They're actually the swordfish sculpts, but honestly, close enough. I don't think too many people would really care, just because they're done in that my favorite Russian green color. So five heavy tanks, five medium tanks, and five POT bombers, which is great if you're playing that elite Soviet game. Plus, on top of that, we're going to give away some assorted rondels of various nations. Behind door number two, we're going to give away some, anybody guess? Italian naval jacks from World War II. Interesting look, probably looks like more of a British or a Wales or English jack, but it's actually the Italian jack. And on top of that, we're going to give away five medium Junkers 88s, which are German sculpts painted in Italian colors. And we can closely take a look at that. If we can just zoom in here properly, and you can see the painted decals, especially on the actual dorsal fin there too. So yeah, quite nice. I'm quite happy. It's orange, but of course comes with the color bead as well as the flight stand. And then we're also giving away five ME-264s, which are heavy strap bombers, colored, painted, once again, in the purple scheme to represent my heavy strap bomber, with the bead, of course, as well. So hopefully you guys, or whoever wins that, will enjoy that. On top of that, we're also going to give away a free Chinese set of warlords. And on top of that, we're going to give away two assorted bags of Nation Randalls behind that. So that'll be a prize all unto itself. And then, of course, behind door number three, if you're wanting some more Randalls, you can definitely get that. On top of that, these beautiful American fighters. I did these P-51D Mustangs up. These are the new 3D printed sculpts from Historical Board Gaming. Painted them up and kind of did the red tail Tuskegee Airmen look. Of course, with the green bead to represent fighter. And we have three strat bombers, three American B-17 strat bombers, out of the box game, but painted up, deckled up, quite nice. On top of that, we also get a Panzer King Lion's Den only dice tray. So three prizes, guys. One's Soviet oriented, one's Italian and Chinese oriented, and one's American oriented. Hopefully you guys like these prizes. How do you qualify? Well, here's the thing. We are in Canadian Thanksgiving, or rather the tail end of Canadian Thanksgiving. So I want to give back during Thanksgiving, but there's a catch. Here's the catch. We're going to have this category open for 24 hours. It's going to start midnight tonight, Monday tonight, and then it's going to roll over until midnight on Tuesday night. So 24 hours it's going to be open. If you're watching this before or after then, which I don't think you're going to be watching this before because I'll set a timer, but if you're watching this after then, obviously no bother to enter. And here's another thing. There's going to be a max of 50 entries. 50, cut 10 off, that's 500. So the first 50 to enter will be entered into this draw. And all you have to do, don't like, don't comment. I mean, you can like the video, that's fine, but don't like any of the comments. Just put down a number. If you're the first one to see this video, type in 1 if you want to enter. If you're the second one to see this video, and you'll have to go through the comments, because no double numbers are going to work. Type in 3, type in 4, and I prefer if it's in numerical order to make sure everybody gets a spot. If you're the 7th person and you realize a 7th person has just entered, type in 8. There will be no doubles counted for sure, so just be careful. And I will make sure I notice the first one so nobody goes and steals your number. Might sound confusing, but it should be pretty simple. Just give me a number. 1 to 50 that's not already been taken in the comments. And if we get to 27, 34, 48 numbers before midnight on Tuesday, then that's how many entries we're going to have. So just type in a number, 1, 2, 3. Simple and easy. And I will be drawing those numbers hopefully a few days after, depending on my time schedule. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed this 500 subscriber giveaway and enjoy these customized units. And hopefully some of these you will enjoy on your table sometime soon. Let me know, guys, and we'll go from there. Take care in the Lion's Den. You guys all stay classy.